In this video, I'm going to show you how you could add keywords to your actual YouTube channel. Now, these are not tags or keywords per video. This is for your YouTube channel. So your YouTube channel itself can actually show up in search. I'm going to show you how to do this on a computer. So go ahead and log into your YouTube page. I'm on my main YouTube page here, and I'm going to go on the side to my channel. This is how I got to this page. And up here, I'm going to go to Video Manager. That's where I could make this change. And under Video Manager, I want to go to Channel. And once I get there, I want to go to Advanced. And this is the area you see Channel Keywords. These are the keywords that I chose for my channel. So if people are looking up how-to, instructional, tutorial, Howfinity, things like that, social media, DIY, tech, those are the keywords that could help my channel get found if people are searching for these keywords. And you don't have to put a comma or anything. You could just type it like I did with a space between each keyword. Let me go back to my channel just to show you what this is going to look like. So I'm just going to go back to view my channel, and I'll get back to this page. And I have this thing called Channelytics. Now, this is part of something called TubeBuddy. TubeBuddy gives me a lot of options as far as tagging and research, tag explorer, things like that. So this is a free plugin with a premium upgraded membership. I'll leave a link in the description for you. But Channelytics basically gives you an overview of your channel here. It's not available right now, but you could see my channel tags. That's what I just showed you how to add to your channel. So how to, instructional, tutorial. These are my channel tags that I chose. And as you could see, it divides up the words into their own tags like this. So these are all the different words I chose in the other page. And again, this is different than the tags in your videos. So if I go to Video Manager and I edit one of my videos, there are tags here. These are different tags. These tags are specific to my video. The channel tags are specific to my channel. You could use both, one to get your videos found, the other one to get your channel found. So I hope you're utilizing channel keywords as well as tags on your video. And I hope you found this video useful. Please subscribe to this channel and like the video. And I'll be uploading a lot more YouTube tutorials just like this one and a ton of other how-to videos on different topics. Thanks for watching.